12 new cases for coronavirus. It done they reported inside Obodo Niger. And according by the Nigerian Center for Disease Control, the recent case is 9 for Osun, 2 for Edo, and 1 inside the Ekiti State. And so far, they get 151 confirmed cases for COVID-19. And where they reported inside Obodo Niger, 9 done they discharged, plus 2 people done die.